Well, this week we've passed two more bills supporting the maple industry here in New York State. Over the past 2 weeks, we've passed a series of bills to help support the maple industry all across New York State by putting the maple industry on a par with other commodities sold, agricultural commodities sold. And this is the time of year when maple producers are out in the field doing their work, an industry that's growing here in New York. We produce some of the finest maple syrup produced anywhere, and to support that industry and help them grow is the intent of these pieces of legislation.